succulents may be the closest thing to plastic in the plant kingdom, but over time, they get leggy and in need of sprucing up and trimming and cutting back and replanting.
I'm just going to replant maybe an inch or so, just enough to stick into the ground. Wherever those old leaves were attached, new roots will form. The big aeonium, like this, just need a few inches. So, now I can throw that away.
How many weeks has it been now? About four or five? Let's see if we've got any roots formed. We do!